Evening.
Back again with more Dishonored. Hey.
hell did I just get? Now I'm after. Oh, sorry. I don't know what's going on. I must have had it on the wrong setting. Apologies. that's a big fish. So currently I'm at a party, I signed a guest book with the real name.
You there, move along.
Potential escape route.
Away.
What can I get for you?
I need a tea.
Welcome to the party.
Pretty easy way to get. That's 3 5 keys.
contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton,
and Lord
Shaw's challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire
at will. Get on with it. I'll kill this fool and we can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed. Stop! Stand right there. Three. Two. One.
And that's another patron. What do we do now?
It's lucky we're in demand. I hear the Estermonts pay top coin. No use trying them tonight. Let's see if we can find a little brandy. Let the boils clean up the mess.
Dude really had
me. I hope you're not lost, sir. You'll find everything inside.
Mm-hmm. Oh my, that's wicked. Who made that mask for you? It's...
Okay.
Please move along.
Seem interesting. I love that mark on the back.
Oh, hello, handsome. Seeing two of you, but thanks anyway. That sounds lovely. Why don't you come with me? I'm sure in a few drinks I'll find that mask funny.
Welcome to the party. Evening, madame.
Don't you think this color suits me? You know, I have a dirty little secret. You can't imagine who I'm seeing. I mean, if people only knew. But I'm only doing it to ensure the family name. It's too dangerous right now not to have proper connections. Truthfully, if I could get free of him, I would. You're more my type. Mysterious, silent, self-composed. I do believe this is going to be a fabulous evening. Well, here we are. What shall we do with ourselves? Say, you are an odd one under that mask.
She doesn't want to be with the dude. Can I just talk to her? Change my mind.
Try Miss White in the moth mask. I hear she's lovely.
I know your mission tonight. We must speak privately.
Sorry, I had to go call that. It's the wrong oil anyway.
I'm a friend of Pendleton's, and I've done a few favors for your cause. I know your purpose here tonight. And, how to say this, your target is the woman I love. I swear that if you'll bring her to me unharmed, you will never hear of her again. There's a cellar directly below the kitchen. I'll wait for you there. I'm not proud of this, but surely it's better than seeing her killed. Her name is Esma. I won't harm her, I swear.
Oh, shit. I did have the wrong one.
Means. Just bring her to the cellar, and I will keep her safe with me. Forever.
Hello, sir.
What a handsome group of guards we have. I hope this plague lasts forever.
Damn it. Please tell me I can still get her back upstairs.
Good evening. Oh, my evening, best sir. Friends are here. Isn't it wonderful?
Enjoying
who
yourself?
Likes rats? Nobody.
And then she has the audacity to take the bottle home. The manners of a father.
Oh, it's all the way back.
The Lord Regent's pulling out all the stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours lets you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with the folk of quality. Better you than me.
Restricted to an invite.
Maddie, don't chase after that. Don't know what's in those buildings.
No place is safe. I don't
know. They're going to wear the same costume in different colors, and we're meant to
invitation,
get
please.
Another of their eccentric food. I suppose we've no choice but to play.
It's going to be brilliant.
It's going to be inexpressibly tiresome.
Right
if
this
you're
way,
going
sir.
To have fun, maybe you should go home.
I'll struggle off once we locate the mine.
Harold takes pride in being difficult.
As much as you take in being easy.
Shall we go in?
Emma insisted we need her out by the curb.
Well, I'm going to catch a plague and die waiting out here.
Look at that mask.
Another party game.
It was fun for a season, but now...
What is it tonight?
Guess which is which. There.
Yes? Pendleton?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this. Damn cold tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Lord Pendleton's representative will select his weapon. A contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire
at will. Get on with it. I'll kill this fool.
Happens.
We can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed.
Tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Lord Pendleton's representative will select his weapon. A contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire
at will. Get on with it. I'll kill this fool and we can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed. Stop. Stand right there. Three, two, one.
Got him that time.
And that's another patron dead. What do we do now?
It's lucky we're in this van. I hear the Estermonts pay top coin. No use trying them tonight. Let's see if we can find a little brandy. Let the Boyles clean up the mess.
One thing done.
Welcome to
the party's
Boyle
indoors this time.
Hello.
Careful.
We tried for a peek upstairs, and the man under... an ass.
I should have told you.
This party is a sham.
I'm sure he's just doing his job. A party like this, anyway. You, a gentleman?
I'll have you know I'm as gentle as I need to be in any given situation. As I think I've proven.
I told you not to bring that up.
There's a great deal I could offer you.
Don't be silly. The rumors say the Boyle's practically... You're a scandal in that mask. I like a man with poor judgment. Would you get me a drink? I'd be so grateful.
Yeah, it's alright so far.
Could the city...
What most people don't remember...
Yes, of course.
The rats came a half a year before the Empress died. And the plague, too.
Are you sure?
That's not how I remember.
If something caused this, it's not the excuse.
Come and entertain me. Thank you so much.
Right.
Now, how can I thank you? Are you playing Lady Boyle's guessing game? Well, I know for a fact that Waverly's in white tonight. Perhaps she's pretending to be a virgin. Additionally, Lydia's in black.
I'm in second playthrough of this mission, but first playthrough of the
holiday. What is it?
You should see this as an opportunity.
To what?
I'm not
Learn
here
a trade.
For conversation.
Join the city watch.
Hold on, I need a cigar.
I know your mission tonight. We must speak privately. I'm a friend of Pendleton's, and I've done a few favors for your cause. I know your purpose here tonight. And, how to say this, your target is the woman I love. I swear that if you'll bring her to me unharmed, you will never hear of her again. There's a cellar directly below the kitchen. I'll wait for you there. I'm not proud of this, but surely it's better than seeing her killed. Her name is Lydia. I won't harm her, I swear. I'm a man of means. Just bring her to the cellar, and I will
changed.
Keep her safe with me, forever.
I'm sure in a few drinks I'll find that mask funny.
Yes. Do you? Tell me. You're very clever. Now tell me yours. Unchaperoned? You promise to behave yourself. We'll go to the music room. We have an exquisite old harpsichord.
I just recently learned about that. We'll see.
Things have become so much better.
About
for
6 books fixed in my bed,
came.
Really big
not
way read, so maybe I'll think
more.
About reading them later, but not anytime soon.
Well, here we are. What shall we do with ourselves? Nothing to say. You are an odd one under that mask.
With me, I'm going to immediately. Yeah. to just see what happens anyway. But it seems like I might have made it.
You found her! Quickly, let's get her on board.
At last. Oh, my love. Someday you will understand. You'll never know how happy you've made me. Someday she'll learn to appreciate me. After all, she'll have her whole life.
Did I just give her to a obsessed creep? God, I hope not. Upstairs. Yeah. I'm a little worried I've done the wrong thing there, but I suppose. Doesn't matter now.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Chances are very good.
I almost fell down into the water again.
Take this!
You think the weapon was just a skeleton?
You enjoyed your evening, sir, but we'd best be on our way quickly.
One hostile kill. Oh yeah, that's right. It's a dude in the jewel.
Lord Pendleton said he would meet us here. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.
I trust you enjoyed the boil.
The masked criminal is believed to be hiding in a quarantine district. All citizens must...
You did it. And now we've done away with a woman, and a noble woman at that. But Boyle was a viper. She helped the Lord Regent kill the Empress. So I don't feel a thing for her.
Personally, I heard you upheld my name in a rather spectacular style and at some risk to yourself.
Yes, thanks for that.
I want to thank you for it. This little item has been helpful to my family over the generations. But I think you'll find more use for it than I ever will. Go on. Take it.
You've had a long night, Corvo. But I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now. In Havelock's chambers above the bar.
Attention, Dun-
I suppose the rune's not bad.
All citizens. The streets adjacent to Boyle Manor remain off-limits pending an ongoing investigation.
Corvo, the time has come. Everything we have done, everything that you have done, has served to make this moment possible.
The Lord Regent is exposed, Corvo. Vulnerable. And now everything's in place to strike at him. But one step from the throne.
One man, one beating heart, is all that's left of the forces that brought this city to the brink of ruin.
It is simple, but it would be far from easy. The Lord Regent's paranoia has reached an all-time high. He has lost the support of the Overseers, the Parliament, his financial base, and he's lost Sokolov, who made his security technology. So at Dunwall Tower, he has consolidated every remaining loyal man around him.
He knows something is coming. He knows you are coming. And everything depends on him being correct. Piero will help you prepare. Then Samuel will take you close to the tower, near the waterline. Last time you were there was the horrible day that all of this started.
Sky.
Now you will go there and end it. Good luck, Corvo.
I'm not sure what else we could say, other than our hopes are riding on you.
You've come very far. We are almost there.
Hello, love.
Corvo. Emily's hiding again. It started as a game, but it's turned into her way of teasing me. If you see her, will you send her back to me? It's time for her studies.
Like their heads are too small?
Hello to you, Corvo. I imagine you... Do you need me to build something for you? I can make anything.
Practical. Oh, okay. I misread your thing.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of my say. Long past time. Ready when you are.
Increasing the output by almost 50%, yet the whale oil still has too many impurities. I need to find a way to filter it myself, but that idiot can't provide a better grade. Even the Academy doesn't have anything that will refine it to the specifications I require. Something new, then. Perhaps it's charcoal. Or a multiple-chambered device. I feel confident.
Kidding. Probably at the boat.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. You are heard. Consider presenting children between the ages of 7 and 10 to the Abbey to be tested. As overseers, they will be well provided for and serve the well-being of the community and the city.
Right.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of my say. Long past time. This is it, Corvo. Last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you could make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlogged. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from, might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
bottle for you somewhere? What's that about? Okay, don't want to go through that door.
Shake hands, but then, no, quiet.
Could have just gone out, didn't even realize. Especially if it keeps freezing. That was not ideal.
Assassin, help!
Oh, they can follow me.
support General Tobias?
Everything is secure on the grounds, Lord Regent.
It won't hurt to
check again. I'm going to head
down and retire to my bedroom.
Begging your pardon, sir, but I think it would be best if you stay in your safe room on the roof for now.
I need the comfort of my own bed tonight. I trust you and your men can handle the tower security. Double the guard if you have to. Come see me before you finish your rounds.
Yes, as you wish, Lord Regent. I'm heading
I got through it.
Bunch of crap.
Damn. I was happy with my progress so far.
Thank you.
Jesus.
For whiskey and cigars tonight.
Check under everything.
Where'd it go?
Stop messing around and come out at once.
I know you're here.
I don't expect
keep
to
keep your eyes open. He could be back.
The oil must be gone.
Check under everything.
You the got tanks lucky this time.
Things don't last
it's
long.
Off.
We know you're here.
We'll find him if you let him get away.
Slippery. Check everywhere.
Where are you?
How will I stay hidden for long?
Okay, he got
away. We know you're here. We'll find you.
You owe us.
Let's just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy.
Can't stay hidden forever.
Where are you?
Hey, timeout. Alright, I'm gonna go back because that's... I'm not gonna actually go do it. So all these idiots walking around.
Stay in your safe room on the roof for now.
I need the comfort of my own bed tonight. I trust you and your men can handle the tower securely.
Yes,
come see me before you finish your rounds.
Yes, as you wish, Lord.
Yes,
anything else?
So it's sure to use that alarm if there's any sign of trouble.
You'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Indeed, I believe so.
Nice.
how the hell do I disable that thing?
Citywide ban on whale oil is now in effect. Citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Anyone caught burning oil will be subject to arrest. This message is a directive from the Lord Regent himself. We must all trust in the Regent. Please, please don't hurt me. You're here to kill the Regent, aren't you? Spare my life, and I can help you beat him. He makes recordings on audiograph. Secrets. Someone would destroy him if others heard. Played on this amplifier. His confessions would be broadcast throughout the city. He'll be ruined. The audiograph card you want is in a safe in the Lord Regent's room. But I was able to see the combination over his shoulder. 935. Trust me, what's recorded on that card will do the trick.
Nice.
Good luck.
Is that the non-lethal option then? Non-lethal. Seems like I should go the lethal option regardless, though.
Number of things.
Hey, I heard you got eaten alive at cards. I don't need shit from you.
No, stupid cut.
Try to reach out over before she screams. She has another key. Ah, there it is.
Could the city get any worse?
What was the combination again? Nine, three, five. is right behind me.
If I explain, then you will see I am not at fault. My poverty eradication plan was meant to bring prosperity to the city. Rid us of those scoundrels who waste their days in filth and drink without homes or occupations other than to beg for the coin for which the rest of us toil. And it was a simple plan. Bring the disease-bearing rats from the Pandician continent and let them take care of for us. The plan worked perfectly at first, but the rats, oh, it was as if they sought to undo me. They hid from the catchers and bred at sickening rate. Soon it didn't matter, rich, poor, all were falling sick. And then people began to ask questions. The Empress assigned me to investigate whether the rats had been imported by a foreign power. I knew it would come out eventually, so there was no other way than to be rid of you.
No.
Take power, my son. She had to die, you see. She had to die. Bringing about the death of an empress is not that easy.
Will they still attack me?
Give me a chance to attack the plague with some real authority. Quarantines, deportation of the sick. But there's always some idiot searching for her wretched lost babe, or some sniveling workman searching for his missing wife. And then quarantine is broken. But you can see how my plan should have worked. Would have worked if everyone had just followed orders.
I'd say that went pretty bloody well. I mean, minus the hiccup of getting in the door.
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go. Changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name.
Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
Corvo! Everyone says you did something good tonight.
He's done it. Word is spreading all over the city. The tyranny is over. By this time tomorrow, Emily will be on the throne. After that, we'll clear your name and put everything we've got into rebuilding the city.
I wish there were more of a city to rule. Most of Dunwall of rats.
Renege on that. Promise?
The Admiral's right, I'm afraid. Corvo, you did your job while the rest of us sat on our asses. Our work starts tomorrow.
Tonight, rest easy. Tomorrow, we crown Empress. To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Emily Corvo.
Nebion's too pessimistic.
The Dunwall and the Empire.
Seems like Game of Thrones have ruined me and stuff. It's like there's always a catch.
She'll need higher mathematics, court protocol, and cosmology, of course. You provide
some. Of course, we'll go back to the tower. I can be impressed from anywhere, right? She trusts maybe a ship.
It's true, she does.
To their details.
Campbell's Black Rock left me controlled.
Bro, what the hell is that? Oh, that must be the Otsago trying to say, hey, I need to talk to you. I was drugged.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic? Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last. Just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent and his assassin. You'll see to the body, won't you, Samuel?
Yes, sir.
God damn it. I bet you Sam intentionally didn't pause.
I'm sorry, something terrible, Corvo. But I only gave you half the poison. They were watching me, and it was all I could think to do. I think you're strong enough to survive that. I'll put you on a raft, and then I've got to ship out myself before they find out I've gone against their wishes. Snakes. They'll want to do the same to me as soon as I've outlived my uses. Hopefully, you'll wake up and find your way out of this cursed city.
Definitely was an endgame.
This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. He'll live.
That's up to Dowd.
Did he say that's up to Dad? Well, I don't want to work with these dudes. They're the ones that killed the Empress.
Mm-hmm.
I know a great deal, bodyguard. I recognize those marks on your hand. A gift from your friend. The one who talks to you in the dark. Talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your empress. But I don't know you. Who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery, and I can't allow that.
Not good.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your empress, the assassin Dowd. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate Emily?
Second one.
Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
That was pretty flimsy. Revealed to be Corvo, such a location I'm known in custody would be alive. Thank you. And there's nothing. I hate those fucking things. I can understand why other people do too.
Thank you.
think it's like Misty Step in Dungeons and Dragons. I'm really considering not getting my gear back an option. Ridiculous. Question is, how the hell do I get up there? I reckon that actually makes it harder to see normal. Maybe that's the point, I don't know if it...
Come back here.
Hard to say. But look at that.
Dies.
We'll see a couple of rooftops.
All right. If nothing else, we can cut him off at the market.
He can't get through the rail station without the key.
This one is resourceful. We'll find a way.
freaking see his Jesus. I should stop running on Linux. Okay, that is the right call. The hell is that crap? Like unicorn blood. I'm guessing they tried to raid the place near Travis, tried to cross an area region somewhere. Got a reward saying I assassinated an assassin.
Thank you.
almost too many rats here. It's a dangerous doggo. I just realized this whole time I've been playing this game, I haven't turned some title on. It's a bit late now, but. Shit, is there subtitles?
So you've lost it all. Ruined at last. Lord Regent, Royal Spymaster. Hiram Burrows. You small, worried man. You'll never know how many times I've thought about trying to get close to you again. Just a minute for some sharp metal in your eye.
Somehow I had to talk to him first. Hey, I'm guessing that dude was like, fuck this, my boss is dead. I'm so confused right now. Now I'm back to here. Sorry, just watching me go around in circles. Oh, that took a bit. Her up there.
I can't see her.
There's no hospital. I told you that.
I think they found
her. Is there some cure?
They're city guards. They're supposed to protect people.
They did. They protect the healthy people from people like us, the sick ones.
I'm not that bad. Some people pull through, right? Don't they?
1 in 1,000. 10,000, probably.
Any chance I'll take. When I get out of there and get better, I'm going to do right this time. A fresh start. This time.
Goodbye, my boy. Strange. You don't look ill. You're not a victim, not a guard. A spirit from the void, maybe. Another wagon comes every few minutes. How many do you think have died? They say 1/3 of the city. I wouldn't have believed it, but I saw the mound of corpses myself. They dropped us in it. I don't blame them. I know why they do it. But I only wanted to die at home.
Waiting for a chance to cut loose. We get power through their lights, and they'll go off to hunt plaguers. We can slip right now.
Kill what? A dozen people? I didn't get into this to kill people.
If only you knew how to tie off a boat. We need to make up our mind. That guy in the mask I saw.
We'd better make sure the coast is clear before we pack up. Don't want to get caught with our pants down.
I don't care if I'm wearing pants or not. As long as I get out of here.
Get too close, apparently.
Why do you think no one lasts on this job? I'm heading back to civilization. What's left of it. Keep your head and you'll be on the stilts in no time.
I'll do my best. Put in a good word for me, would you?
Thank you.
Hey. Apparently that's electrified. Self, don't try to climb the power lines. Is this useful for something?
Now I can stare old ladies in the eye before I cut them down. Why do you think no one lasts on this job?
I'm heading back to civilization. What's left?
Keep your head, you'll be on the stilts in no time.
I'll do my best. Put in a good word for me, would you?
So does that stop and come back or keep going? If it comes back, I'll grab it. I'll hop on. Would have worked if I aimed correctly. Ah, I should just climb in through the window, but
thank you.
right until the very end. Let's hope I don't run into one of those blood things. Damn it. Okay. Well, I know how to get there.
Thank you. insects, eager to devour the best she made for them. Emily buried her head in the confusion. They dragged her crying into the waiting boat. She called your name.
Open eyes slip past them.
Taking down all the lords and ladies. No way through this gate unless you got the sewer key. Only one place to get that key, and I wouldn't go there. Not for all the gold in Dunwall Tower. Not again. Maybe you could pull it off, though. Something attacked us in the distillery. It used the rats. I know it sounds crazy. And then it run back under the streets. So we come down here to kill it. Slackjaw leading the way. Went bad. I barely crawled out. Don't know what happened to Slackjaw. He had the sewer key, though. It was a fog. And rats. Rats everywhere. Slackjaw chased deeper into the sewers.
Screw living on this planet, like, Jesus Christ, everything. It's like, people think Australia's bad, but like, at least we don't have hanging plants that spit acid at us. And like, when you, snakes and stuff, it's basically in the suburbs, like, in the city, you don't see them anywhere near as much. And even in the suburbs, it's not very often unless you live near a reserve. My mini. Oh, this is safe in here. Oh, no, we should have survived. Completely went past the bloody room. Right, so that's what's in there. Yeah, that'll take too long. Was up there, I've missed it. Nope, meant to die.
make you rich!
Quiet now.
Look around. There's a cameo of a young girl. It's her. Destroy it with the furnace. It says in one of her books it's the only way to get rid of her forever. I know the cameo don't look like her, but it's supposed to be her when she was young. That's where she gets her powers. Throw it into the furnace, burn the cameo, and you kill her.
I won't go away. You can't kill me, but I can kill you.
Way to get rid of her for good is to burn the cameo. Burn it in the furnace.
Oh.
And it's too late for you.
Wanna know something funny? When we were kids, we were all scared of Granny Rags. Thought she was a terrible witch. Then we grew up and figured she was just a sad old lady.
No, she's actually a witch.
We were right the first time. Now ain't that funny? I owe you. This won't even the score, but it's all I got left. Luck to you, Corvo.
Oh, knows who I am now. Okay, now I'm gonna raid her place. Steal everything! But I already take it all.
To such interesting places, Corvo. At the eye of the storm, raging between Granny Rags and this man who has lived his whole life with a cleaver in one hand and a bottle in the other.
It looks like he's got horns.
Out of those flooded ruins, winding your way back to the pub where you last saw Emily. Where is she now? How does it feel now, knowing your allies betrayed you? Strange how there's always a little more innocence left to lose. And Dowd, you just killed the greatest assassin of the age. Did you do it for love of the Empress or Emily? Or was it the primal desire to rise above other men? Do you even know why?
Technically, he was in my way. Through the chest. Thought I just heard someone blink. Damn. I probably should have thrown a nade in. Yeah. This should be interesting.
Please, no! Oh, it's you, Corvo. Thank the stars. We all thought you'd been killed, except for Samuel. He seemed sure you'd survive. I saw him on the river shortly before the killing began. He was smart enough not to come ashore, but I'll bet he's still out there, looking for you, is my guess. Havelock called us into the yard, but I wasn't feeling well. I just watched from the attic. The Admiral brought his cutlass. He stuck Wallace through the eye with it. Then he did Lydia. Calissa he shot in the back with his pistol. Emily saw it all. Havelock kept yelling something about the things he'd done and how no one could ever know. Pendleton wouldn't even look anyone in the face. They said it was time for Sokolov and went off to his cage. I don't know what happened after that.
Shit.
Emily was there when the killing started. Poor child. I hope she hid her eyes. The Admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it. And they started to worry they'd get executed for all that they'd done, going after the Lord Regent and his allies. I suppose it's why they've poisoned you too. I thought Lydia would squeal on me at the end. Lydia's the only one who ever showed me any kindness.
Of noblemen? He could never stand up to men with our training.
Well, now I do hope he shows up. I want to see you look covered in tall boys out back.
Like you were the other night.
What was I supposed to do? Stand there and get hit by rocks?
They were just kids.
They were a gang. I hope Lord Regent Havelock sends the tall boys in to level the place. It's gonna be a new era.
Having a 10-year-old on the throne isn't gonna cure the plague.
High Overseer.
He says we were cursed when the Empress died by Corvo's black magic, and the rats are never gonna leave until we had a real cauldron back. He says the Outsider follows Corvo around.
There's some curse on this city, that's for sure. I'm still trying to forget working in the flooded desert. Men are still trying to penetrate the workshop. Take care of Jobs.
There's evidence they have found Sokolov and his belt in the world for some time. We can't determine what happened to him. All men might be missions in that building would be our job. If so, he'll rescue me. But I don't want him armed until I get to the bottom of all this. Careful. The place may be booby trapped, and I want him alive. What else?
Yes, sir. Servants were all executed shortly before we arrived. Looks like a naval cutlass and a small bore pistol.
Turn this building inside out, and it goes without saying. Carry this.
Still walkers at all points.
And stay vigilant. Corvo's the most dangerous man in the Empire.
and he has nowhere else to go.
Nobody bother us again.
Yeah, that was nice.
Chances are very good.
He thought he'd bother us again. I guess he holds a grudge.
Attention Dunwall citizens, Hiram Burrows, formerly the Lord Regent, has confessed to heinous crimes against the people of Dunwall. He shall be confined to the Coldridge Prison until the proper authorities decide his sentence.
To her again. Okay, I hear you. Do you think you're being quiet?
each other if you spot him.
Tonight? Yes, of course.
God, there's a bloody rat swarm upstairs. How is it my fault? Thank you. just in that particular area or in general? Oh, that's not great. Most concerned about, because how the hell do I kill them? Damn it.
But it's pointless. Just the old worms. All this I want to ask you.
And even the great pyramid's days are numbered.
And I need to discuss your
Bravo. Good to see that you still breathe. The city would not be the same if you were not with us. I've completed Piero's work on an arc pylon, but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, nearly rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes. I've attuned it so that we will be safe from the functions of the device. It will only trigger in the presence of our enemies. This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range, striking down our foes while ignoring us. I need my final sequence, which is recorded in the blueprint for this device. Havelock was inspecting it before the killing started. Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he left. Hopefully, it's still there.
Just there.
We may navigate the fields of battle with ease, but Sokolov and I are not as gifted in the same way. Without the arc pylon, it is only a matter of time before they put an end to us. We can get this device working, or you can go out and remove our enemies one by one, whichever you think is best. Is complete. Now to activate.
This device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes.
What is your opinion, Corvo? As you wish, Corvo, we will be far away before any of them regain their senses. is ready, Corvo. All that remains is plugging in a whale oil tank to power. Will you do the honors?
This armor pylon is charged. No one will dare come near us.
Beyond my greatest expectations. It defies description. A device like this will ensure Dunwall's security for a century.
Impossible.
Sorry. I missed that. What was impossible? Oh, me teleporting.
Died down inside awful fast. And now they called all the staff together. They said one more package for me to deliver. But I think I'll be keeping station at a safe distance from the riverbank and keep an eye on things for a while.
Good choice, Mike.
Thank you.
I'm devastated. The girl I've been caring for is gone. Emily is her name. Yes, that Emily. Daughter to the Empress. She's gone. They took her away in a boat this morning. I don't know where, and her hair hadn't been combed. I worry who will look after her. I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye.
Well, Corvo,
I expect that you will want to take revenge on those who wronged you. I do not know where they went, but it was by water.
Old Samuel would know, I'd wager. We once discussed a system of signals to be used in Emily's tower for communication across the river. I wonder if he remembers that.
I'll make what you need as long as I have the necessary materials.
Spread their nets wide and glut all manner of things, the sweet, the deadly, the poisonous, all together in one catch.
Thought I'd find you here. It never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it. We should start off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer. Let's get moving. I can't even look at this place.
There for tonight. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you want to check out the stream live, my Twitch link will be in the description of the YouTube video. Links to all my socials are in my bios. I'll be back on tomorrow for some more Dishonored. Till next time, see you later.